January 5, 2017, the day I created this channel, to today, which is 9 September 2018, I've grown a lot. I mean, I never thought that I am going to get 23,000 subscribers in such a short amount of time. I mean, it's not even 2 years and I've grown so much. Well, for me, this journey is very nostalgic, to be honest. Now I know why you guys are here. You read the title that I am going to reveal my earning, and I am going to do it. I'm not lying. I mean, how much did I earned in the past 1.5 years? Now I have to be clear about this. I never started my YouTube channel for the money. I did it just out of curiosity. I mean, yeah, I have done some pretty stupid things on this channel. But hey, I'm only human. Nobody is perfect. So, without further ado, let's hop onto the earning screen. So here I am right in front of my laptop talking to you guys, and I have my creator studio opened here. So if I just simply go to the analytics into the revenue section. So yeah, here it is. So I can only show you the full amount but can't show you that which video earned how much. So now you've seen my earning from the start of my channel. But there's a question comes from that amount. Am I satisfied? Hey, I mean, why shouldn't I be? I mean, $9,000 is a very big amount. And it's not like that I am a very big YouTuber or something that I have the right to complain. I mean, there are clearly other YouTubers out there who are doing YouTube way before than even I started and even not earned a single amount, or you can say half of what I've earned. And that is the point. You see, I've noticed many YouTubers who are way amazing at what they do but are not appreciated by the public. And I've seen some who are nothing and still going strong. Well, who doesn't like a quick cash for just making videos, right? Well, technically it is not that easy. These new bird appear in the middle before even realizing their true potential. Okay, listen. Whenever I am stressed or in doubt that I may not grow as much as I suppose that I should, and maybe I should quit the YouTube because the amount of effort I am doing, the money is not there. And maybe I should focus somewhere else completely. So I come down here at night, sit in this very chair in my balcony, and look up in the night sky, and look at the stars. And do you know what? There are approximately around 200 billion stars alone in just our galaxy, let alone the countless more that are in the other galaxies. You know what I get from that? That there are billions of stars out there, and a couple millions of them can have advanced life, just like we have here on Earth. And maybe there are some who are more advanced beyond our imagination. And we are just a small part of this vast universe. You know what that makes me realize? That life is short. And it's going to be hard to start again. So, if you started now, just keep going on and on, and don't give up, and you will get what you deserve. So it is all about being patient. I mean, yeah, there will come a time when you will grow more than ever. And at that time, while you'll be eating that fruit of success, you will sit back and realize that you are glad that you didn't give up.